I wanted to make a work that was a defiant, that crystallized a negative position in a way. A work that said, or screamed no. A work of rejection. You know, a Boy Scout is all about becoming a man, right? You're adolescent, you're given tasks to literally do, go out in the woods and accomplish this, that, and the other thing. And these are three boys utterly failing at that task. It became a kind of rejection of adulthood, or a rejection of certain societal standards that I had problems with.